2011 Chevy Equinox. It's like a 2LT package, so it's not your base. 180,000 miles is not something the dealership's keeping. They're going to wholesale it, mainly because of the damage on the front fender. Air conditioning does blow cold. It does have a rear camera. Needs a good cleaning. Check engine light is on. There's the rear camera. Maybe something to consider.